Hello, welcome back. Here's another tutorial how to play Fortnite at 60 FPS. So let's begin. Okay, the first thing you need is the file explorer that can get into your root system. You can use any explorer, the ES Explorer, file browser. As for me, I'm using Mic Explorer to edit the system, the configuration for the game. So first of all, go to root system, go to data, after that go to data again and search for com.epicgame.fortnite. Okay, there are two files here. com.epicgame.fortnite. After that, go to file UE4 game, Fortnite game, and Fortnite game again. Go to save, go to config, go to Android and game user setting .ini. This one you have to edit. On default setting, the unlock console FPS are set to false. So to delete the false and set the false to true, the T must be in capital. After that, you edit the mobile FPS mode over here. Default are at 30, set it at 60, and after that the frame rate limit at 60. This one at default are 60. Maybe some point at 30, you set it at 60. These three only. Okay, let's play the game. You see 6 gig of RAM. The game still at the background without exiting. Let's play Team Rumble. Oops. To maintain the 60 FPS, your thermal config file must be removed. Otherwise, you can't achieve the 60, maybe 30 or 40 frame only. The actual FPS, can you see it? Come on, focus. So small, so tiny here. The built-in game FPS counter. Let's play the game. Can it maintain 60? Of course. Come on, get the gun. Oh, I'm blocking the FPS counter. Sorry. Ammo. Oh, yo, so far the safe zone. No sniper. See, the 60 FPS never drops. Maybe it's a tiny bit 50 plus something. Still maintain. Boring. Landing at the edge of the island. There's nobody here. Where's my team? Okay. There they are. This is outside safe zone. Ended. I'm dead. Never mind. And one more thing. Don't change the setting inside the game. See over here. Mobile frame rate. Just leave it there. Don't change anything here. If you set it at 30 or set 20, the setting just now you set in the config will be back to 30 FPS. batas dia. Okay, and that. Bye bye. So many fingerprints smashed on the screen. It says 60. Hey, who's shooting? Oh, I had a back. Somebody already here. Yes, break the house. Oh, unbreakable. Oh, enough ammo. Molotov. Let's try it again. Let's break. Fight with a hammer. Not enough ammo. Okay. Okay, that's all. Leave the match. Oh. Let's see the optimal config file. Still 60. The temperature, wow, very hot. So hot, maybe 60 degrees. Why is hot? Root system vendor egg all the thermal config remove deleted how much the temperature does now. The CPU temperature, maybe 80. Oh, battery 50 already. That's oh no, my mage is already high. You can see the temperature. Okay, that's all for the 60 FPS. I hope you can follow the step. And once again, thank you for watching. My previous video will be deleted. I tried to record it in 60 FPS. But YouTube don't allow the video more than 10 minutes. If it is more than 10 minutes, the video will be flipped 90 degrees. That's bad. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.